slip it back. Rest for Staline. Taken away by Panarin. He moves to the net. He scores! Artemi Panarin with a beauty. And the Rangers lead 1-0.
So the Rangers go from making a defensive play there. Panarin, and then watch him fake the shot first. Fake, and then get Carter Hutton to freeze and just skate around.
Sent by Nudelvara to Panarin. Across the line, Panarin. He's got Dubois with him. Panarin fires. What a shot and what a goal! Artemi Panarin off the goal post and in. And the Blue Jackets lead 2-0.
Skating one way. He goes the opposite way. Goes back against the grain. Leonard there. No chance. Standing almost upright.
Pass out to Panarin. He's got some room. Moves in. He scores! Oh, beauty by Artemi Panarin! And the Rangers lead it 3-0.
Panarin's doing his thing. Good luck stopping him.
What a season he is having. He continues to star.
Here comes Panarin. Artemi Panarin. Locking in, fires, scores! What a goal! His first as a Blue Jacket.
Artemi Panarin, little give and go, but from his own end of the rink, when he gets it back, he goes. He's off to the races. He'll move to the inside here, and on his forehand, Lundqvist's reaction says it all.
Nice little pass. Rangers come out, lead to Panarin. Ekblad is back. Panarin goes behind the back, and he scores! Oh, incredible goal for Artemi Panarin as he beats his fellow Russian Sergei Bobrovsky to give the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
Well, what a pass from Ryan Strome. Right up, right from the goal line, all the way to Panarin, and then this little move, and then right through the legs of Bobrovsky.
Panarin's got it for the Blue Jackets. Down the left wing and across the line. Panarin trying to cut in. Scores! Game winner in overtime! What a goal by Panarin!
Oh, what a play. Individual effort by Artemi Panarin. Started in the defensive zone. And look at this celebration by the Columbus Blue Jackets. Confidence all the way up the ice and skill. And yeah, Blue Jackets take game one here in Washington. On what an individual effort by Artemi Panarin. Top shelf over Grubauer. And what a sight it is here in Washington.
Savard's able to carry it out. And it's on to Artemi Panarin. Panarin sends it to himself, scores! What a goal! Panarin just slid the puck ahead, regrouped, recovered, and beats Georgiev.
World-class shot from Artemi Panarin. Yeah, he's smiling as the ice opens up. Individual effort here, and then he just rips it top shelf. Whoa, what a play there. What's this little play through the legs? Little play through the stick and legs there, and then he goes back against the grain.
Right away to send it, and Panarin starts out. Panarin comes to the Buffalo line, works it over the line. He got away from one. Here's Panarin. Back and he scores! And the power play goal brings Columbus to within one.
Now Panarin's going to get his 12th goal of the year, and it was a pretty good individual effort getting himself into the area to take the backhand shot. Just works his way up through the middle of the ice. Gets caught on the outside. Does a nice little toe drag there to get himself into the middle as he comes away from Jones. Falk just trying to use his stick to poke it away, but look at that backhand. Once he gets into the slot area, he just let it rip.